Look at the madness that goes on. Did you prove anything that happened yesterday? Now is the only thing that's real.
And you're saying I have to pay for this again and again and again. I've got to pay for your sins. How many times have I got to pay for your sins? I'm getting tired. I'm getting tired.
Is a new horizon, a brand new experience of living. I got a note last night from a friend of mine. He writes in this note that he's afraid of what he might have to do in order to save his reality, as I save mine. You can't prove anything. There's nothing to prove. Every man judges himself. He knows what he is. You know what you are, as I know what I am. We all know what we are. Nobody can stand in judgment. They can play like they're standing in judgment. They can play like they stand in judgment, then take you off and control the masses with your human body. And they can lock you up in penitentiaries and cages and put you on crosses as they did in the past. But it doesn't amount to anything. What they're doing is they're only persecuting or affliction of themselves. They're persecuting what they can't stand to look at in themselves. The truth. They can't stand to look at the truth in themselves. They persecute themselves. They're butchering themselves every time they go on the freeway. They hate themselves. Look at the signs. Stop. Go. Turn here. Turn there. Who is you? This is a legal battle. Every favorite takes it easy. Everything we have to do is to get to the truth has to be sneaky. It seems a shame to sneak to get to the truth, to make the truth such an evil, dirty, old, nasty thing. You gotta sneak to get to the truth. The truth is condemned. Look at the madness that goes on.